It is January 11th, 2023, and things are swell today.